afternoon, everyone. Thank you all for tuning into the channel. Today, we're out here with our XR3135 with the Grapple on the front. Last night, we had some severe thunderstorms come through, a lot of blowdowns. This one happened to come across by the road. So today, we're gonna go ahead and get that cleaned up, bucket up into some firewood, some nice cherry top, and figured I'd bring you all along with us. Stick around, and hope you all enjoy. We've got the steel MS250. Time saver this Grapple is, I tell you what, it's so handy. Especially for cleanup after storms. I mean, two big brush piles with one pass. We're gonna take it and dump it over the cliff over here.
All right, let's go ahead and cut this thing in half so I can get it through the narrower part of the road here. All right, we're out here at the wood lot now. Yep, I need to weed it out here as well. Been kind of slacking here after vacation. Today's actually the first day I've got to do some of this stuff because we've been involved with softball and mowing grass after work. So haven't had a lot of free time to do the woodwork. All right, now we're off with the last bit there. And we're gonna cut this up into firewood here in just a minute. All right, here we go. We got the perfect stick. Gives us 16-inch pieces. Real nice if I'm gonna use the wood for bundle wood, which is cherry. That's what we're gonna cut up for, is to make firewood bundles. So I want it nice and uniform. This little tool here makes it pretty slick. All right, well, I don't want to bore you here with me cutting. This is the MS250, and it's cutting pretty good. This is one of my favorite little firewood saws for wood about this size and smaller. It's real light and doesn't take a lot of energy to use. But anyways, enough of that. I just want to thank you all for watching this far in the video. You would give me a comment down there if you got any feedback or tips. And I hope you all subscribe to the channel, share our videos, and we'll catch you on our next one. Y'all take care.